Hello, hi Megha.
Hi,
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm good too. So, what
Nice
were
to
you
see you.
doing right now? Thank you,
Sorry.
you too. What were you doing?
Okay, nothing, nothing. Just preparing for this class.
Okay, all right. So, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. So, today our topic of discussion is shopping.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So tell me one thing, do you enjoy shopping?
Not every time. Sometime I like, but sometime it is I can say irritating for me.
Oh, really? Why? Why is it irritating for you?
Because sometime when I don't want to go outside and means and you have to go. So that
Okay.
situation I don't like. So
Okay,
yeah.
so you don't like the situation when you are compelled to go outside.
Yes. That's the word
Okay.
I'm searching for.
Okay, so you were searching for this word. I
Yes.
gave it to you.
Thank
Okay.
you.
So when you usually shop, whenever
Yes.
you like to shop, when you go by your own will, where do you go and shop?
If you ask me, I love to go in mall
Okay,
if
you love to go to the mall.
to the mall. Yes, to the
Yeah.
mall. Or you can say the shop where have a proper rooms, changing rooms. For if I am
Okay.
saying in a buying of clothes, yeah. So I'm
Okay.
comfortable with this.
Okay.
Sometimes there are shops, they don't have changing rooms, so we
Okay,
can't
okay.
check how
Right,
which cloth is
right.
good or not. So
Okay,
yeah.
okay. Yeah, so when you're going for buying some clothes, you prefer the shops that have changing rooms,
Yes.
right? That's how you put it. Okay.
Yes,
Okay.
right.
So, do you ever buy secondhand things?
No, I never bought any secondhand thing. I think so.
I have never bought any secondhand thing.
Okay, I have never bought, yes.
Right. Okay, so you haven't bought
Either
a
I can
second.
say I never bought. Is it correct or not?
Yeah, I have never bought. Here you want to say that till today you haven't bought anything, right? So
Okay.
putting it this way that I have never bought any secondhand thing would be the more correct option.
Okay.
Yep. Okay. So do you ever bargain while shopping?
Always.
Always? That's nice.
Yes.
Tell me how. Please tell me how.
Means even I want to share one of my experience. I went to buy my scooter and
Okay.
it is about past few years. Yeah.
Okay.
So
A few
we
years
are,
ago, you're talking about.
yes, four
Yeah.
3 to 4 years ago. So I was talking to the person, to the management, that I need to buy this, and he explained me everything about that scooter. And he started giving me some kind of accessories, right?
Okay.
Means helmet and seat cover and all other things. So I told him that why I don't need these things. I don't need these things, and you are putting more money. Means you are asking more money because of these things. So I don't
Right.
need these accessories. So he told me,
Right.
it is necessary, it is mandatory, you need to do that. And apart from that, we need some kind of pant and these and those. So I started, means I told him I don't need any, I didn't want anything. Is it correct?
You told him that you did not want anything. Yeah.
Yes, I told him that I didn't want anything. I just wanted my scooter. And I bargained with him on that time. And
Okay.
it worked for me on that time. So yeah, I
Okay.
got some less than actual
Okay.
price my scooter.
That's great. So you did
And
not have to buy those
yes,
accessories.
means not even a small shop, because usually people bargaining with small
People
shopkeepers, like
bargain with. Yeah.
bargain with, yeah. groceries and vegetable shops. I didn't get correct word.
Vegetable
Could you say
vendors.
Yes, vegetable
Yeah.
vendors. So usually I every time I ask to them, please give me some chili and dhania
Yeah.
extra.
Okay.
So
Okay.
it is usual for me. But apart
Okay.
from that, whatever I shared with you,
Yeah.
that is the bargaining. I can say that still I'm laughing on that bargaining.
Right. Okay. So you did not have to buy the helmet and the covers, and without you just
Yeah.
bought the scooter.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
So that's a nice story. But you started with saying that one of my experience, right? You said like that. So
one of
here,
my experience.
Yeah, that's wrong. You should have said one of my experiences.
One of my experiences.
Right.
Okay.
Do you get it? Why? Because although you're talking
Yes,
about
yes.
one single experience, but one of your many experiences you're talking about. This
we are talking about one experience among other experience.
Right. So that's why you say one of my experiences.
Okay.
All right. Okay. So that's nice. I also need to learn to bargain. But what I think is that with these vegetable vendors and like those who are selling on streets, so I think it's not apt while bargaining with them because they're already poor people. So
Yeah.
bargaining at these big shops is cool. You know, you should do this. They're already earning a lot. So it's
Yes.
fine. But not with these people and with the rickshawalas. So I think, yeah,
Yes,
that's
you are. I can say you are absolutely right. But these things, I think so. These things developed since 5 to 6 years. Before that, people means it is easy to say like that. But people never ever do these things. People never going to bargaining with shopkeepers which settle in the mall.
Right, we cannot bargain there.
Yeah, we usually don't do that. We always
yeah.
go to the vegetable vendor and small shopkeeper, and we started bargaining over there because you know what is the mindset here.
We are Indians,
So
we try to bargain
yes,
everywhere.
so it is easy to say, and every means mostly people do that. But
Right.
nowadays, I am doing these things in big shops. Even whenever
Okay.
I went for buying laptop, mobile phones, if I am able to decrease my money at least for 100 rupees, I am perfectly okay with that. And when it happened, whenever it happened, I feel like, yes.
That you've accomplished something.
It is a kind of satisfaction.
Self-satisfaction.
So,
That's nice.
yeah.
Okay.
So taking dhania is a wonderful, wonderful experience because I don't know
Okay.
what happened when some vegetable and it happened usually when you go new vendors.
Right.
So, sometimes
go to
they
a new vendor.
Go
Yeah.
to new vendors. So sometimes they give without say, you don't need to say, please give
You
me
don't
this.
need to ask them for free
Yes,
dhania,
you don't need to
right?
ask them to give me these and these.
Yeah.
He gives himself. He
Right.
gives himself. So, and after some days, whenever you are a permanent customer for him or her, sorry, I am right.
Yeah, yeah.
I started
You're
thinking
right.
about grammar. Grammar, sorry. So, yes. So, after a few days, he stopped doing that. And
Right.
you need to ask them, please give me a little bit more. So it happens
Okay.
always with me.
Okay, all right. That's nice. So you've learned these bargaining skills by going to these vendors, right? And then you
Yes,
are applying it
and,
to the big shops now.
Yes. And initially, when I was not, means I am a younger, I can say like that.
Right.
Initial days, I didn't know how to bargain, and I was hesitate to do that
right.
because I feel like it is not a good kind of thing. It is
Okay.
not good to bargain with someone.
So you
But
felt hesitant while doing that. Yeah.
Yes. So sorry, hesitant.
hesitant, or maybe you can say that you hesitated before doing
Hesitated, yes.
bargaining.
Yes, so I was hesitated to do these things because I was not familiar with these things, I can say like that.
Yeah, but wait, but you said I was hesitated. No,
yes.
I was
I
hesitant.
Was hesitating, yes.
Hesitant is the right thing, I think you can say here. That or you can put it this way, that I used to hesitate before bargaining.
Oh.
Yeah. So you were not familiar with the bargaining. Tell me more. Then what happened? How did you change?
But after spending lots of times with my elders, family members, and watching them to do that, and I was learned this thing. I think my mama is my mother's
brother. You learned
mother.
This from. Yeah.
Yeah, I learned from this. My mother's brother means my mama, mama ji, we call. So yes, I learned these things with my elders, family member, and I came to know that it is your how can I say? It is your adhikar,
birthright.
Yes, it is your right to bargaining.
To bargain.
To bargain. Yes, bargain. Yeah. And nowadays I'm very comfortable with this. I can bargain with anybody.
Okay, that's nice. That's really great. That's a skill.
Sometimes my friends started irritating. You are doing this thing everywhere.
Okay.
Don't maintain your status. So
yeah.
I said them. There is no
said
need
to them.
Said to them, there is no need to show showing off. If I can decrease my price of anything, so it would be beneficial for me.
Beneficial, right? Right, that's true. So okay, so you are good at bargaining, and you like a little. You like a little to shop. So how much do you spend every month on shopping?
I am not going through like. Every month I need to spend that much money. It is according to my requirement.
Okay.
So I can say I learned this word thrifty person.
Thrifty, right.
Thrifty person.
Right.
Yes.
That's good. Being thrifty is nice.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. So it's 9:15 already. So is there anything that you want to ask before we wrap up this session?
Okay, I really wanted to ask you initially, but I couldn't do that because I forgot.
You forgot, okay.
Do you have any email ID? Because last time I have a session with the
you
tutor.
You had a session,
and, yeah. Yeah, I had a session and he gave me email ID. And I already... emailed this site. I didn't get any answer from them.
Okay.
Still, and I asked you to for permission. Can I upload this video on social sites?
This one.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Actually, I am not sure if we can do that.
Okay.
And if you really want to do upload this. You can ask you. So you have already mailed them and they haven't answered it.
I didn't get any answer. I emailed them, but still I didn't get any answer.
Okay. So what we can do is, I can inform you later if I ask them, or if you're okay with it, you can ask them again.
Yeah, I'm completely okay with that.
So, all right. Also, I would like to tell you one more thing that you're using this. Word means a lot during your sentences, while you're making sentences. So keep this in mind. And this has mostly been used by you where it was not needed at all.
Okay.
So you can listen to yourself while you're speaking.
Yes.
And try not using means again. Like very frequently where it's not even required.
Okay. So, yes, you're right. Do you have any other words instead of these words? If I really want to speak to
at many places,
time.
At any place, many places, means was not required.
Okay.
And one place where I noticed was you could have said, for example, like you were giving me some example and you said means. you would have said, for example, such thing. All right.
Okay,
so it was really nice talking to you.
Yeah, yes. I also had